shows, we get to make a little church for ourselves, you know. We get to make a communion, so to speak. We make our own church. It's not a joke, it's very important, you know, and most of you, I assume, do not go to a regular church.
That's true.
Because it's fucked up, and you don't want to. I don't want to focus on the negative, that's too easy. Let's focus on the positive. What we just did was like church. We have our own church here, y'all. You know, and it's free. You guys take this song, do whatever you want with it. It's part of my religion, and it's something to share with y'all, you know? And God bless you. And when I say God, I think you know what God I'm talking about. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart that y'all want to see one that much. Thank you, man. But you must realize this is a church. This is a church. We made this our house tonight. This is our home, and this is your home. This is our, you know, I am no preacher by any means. I'm just I'm a tool of my Lord, what I believe in. Yeah. I'm a device of his divine. Yeah, you know, I sound like a preacher sometimes. A little demonic preacher, but it's okay. You know, I'm still like that. And this is us. You know, we got this. We get to stick together. We get to make something that is ours. We get to say, we don't have to do that to get religious, you know? We got it here tonight. Y'all are an example of it, and I thank you for that. So I'll play one more song, because I'm very tired. I'm kind of getting drunk. You know? Well, let's see one more song. You know? Can I go? Is that okay?
Holy Lent!
Holy water!
Holy Lent!
There's no way I could understand that. I mean, it's just like 100 people shouting at me once. So the best way to do this is for you all to decide amongst yourselves who should say first. What's
Holy Lent!
Little baby gonna make water live again!
Let's stop this free reign open.
Holy Lent!
It's the one!
Okay, Barbara. This is my last song. You know, you guys, thank you very much. Oh. My songs are not mine, they're my Lord's. They really belong to you guys, they belong to everybody. You gotta understand this is how I do it. This is my process. And this song is called Bob Brand. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. brutal song. And that song was out to a good dear friend of mine, Benny. He passed away recently. Well, recently in the last few years. I wrote the song for him, and it is true. Until next time I see you, God bless you. Thank you so much.